And you're a man of good taste, as usual.
You know, this is about
award. This is about spa. Yeah. You know, Asia Spa Awards, this is their ninth year. जब इनका तीसरा साल था उस वक्त उन्होंने मुझे एक अवार्ड दिया था जिसका नाम था स्पा डीवा अवार्ड. तो मैं भी अभी इनफैक्ट किसी से कह रही थी बाहर के आई ग्रेजुएटेड टुनाइट ऑन द नाइन्थ ईयर आई विन द वुमन ऑफ सब्सटेंस. सो वेरी एक्साइटेड. आई थिंक आजकल के चहल पहल में हम जिस दुनिया में जी रहे हैं देयर सो मच स्ट्रेस देयर सो मेनी पीपल गोइंग थ्रू सो मेनी अपहीवल्स इन देयर लाइव्स और हर चीज़ यूट्यूब पर आ जाती है. So, you know, people are just, everybody's got a very stressful life. So it's nice to have an award that celebrates the wellness industry, the luxury industry. And I just hope more and more people take care of themselves and stay happy and enjoy the life that they have. So I'm very happy to be a part of an award like that. Nice.
And what's the reason of the beautiful smile on your face right now?
Okay, this is just my name, I think, which means a beautiful smile. Thank you, Janmiri. I think the only thing I will... forever be remembered for is the fact that main hamesha muskurati hu. It's never, I don't need a reason for it. I just like being happy. I think from the moment it's very unfair to name any one person. I'll tell you why, because I know at least 50 women who've inspired me personally. But to be born a woman, I've always said this, is a hard enough job, because we transition through hormones throughout our lives and go through all kinds of upheavals physically and emotionally, and yet we are the bearers of life and we are people who are born with that substance. So I think every woman has it. I think some men have it too. Are naughty, I knew you were going to ask me something. Of course I've seen the trailer. I'm very excited about it. He's done a spectacular job of being a fan and of imitating Shah Rukh so beautifully.
Okay, apart from this, you know, Urmila got married. What's your
plan? Oh, no. I already congratulated Preeti on Twitter. I'm very excited for her. I've waited for her. She's such an amazing person. And so is Urmila. So it's just nice because women are choosing to get married later and they're taking their time instead of saying, oh my God, I'm 20, my life is over, I have to find the right guy for myself. I think rishte jo hain, wo... वक्त से नहीं बनते, यू नो, देयर नॉट, देयर इज नो टाइम टू मेक देम, देयर इज जस्ट द राइट कनेक्शन, एंड जब वो होगा सो इट मेक्स मी वेरी हैप्पी फॉर पीपल. नहीं, हम क्यों इंतजार करेंगे, कहीं पर किसी राजकुमार को हमारा इंतजार है. थैंक यू गाइस.